So the trick about really improving on a, you know, any given subject, any pattern, sticking, whatever it is you're working on, is just to spend a really long time, extended time doing the same thing. Start noticing little microscopic things that you can't notice unless you've been doing one pattern for just a long time, you know? Minutes, hours. And slowly you start to get better at it. You get more and more comfortable. Your body streamlines the motion. The trick to that really is to go until your body actually starts getting tired or your muscles start to get sore. And then if you push past that point, just keep going. What happens is your body finds a more efficient way. Pretty cool. We're about to go to lunch. Well, you know, Thanksgiving.